Hey, appreciate all y'all. Thanks for being here tonight. Thanks for opening the doors for me. I appreciate it.
Hey, Todd, tonight, yes, sir. Did you say anything before the song?
I think for this first one, I probably will. I'll probably say something small before each one. Okay, perfect.
Like this. 1, 2, 3, 4.
It's someone you should pull this Friday.
I'm Tauren Wells, and this is my Opry debut.
No matter what I do, yeah. And it's not one or the other. It's our truth, the ridiculous grace.
I just want people to feel a little bit of hope. And if this is an opportunity for a lyric, for a melody, to be medicine for someone's soul, you know, that's what I'm here for.
Call me out to pull me in. You tell me I can start again. And I don't need
the sound check here at the Opry was pretty surreal, just to look around and see some Hall of Fame musicians. I think about how many songs and artists these guys and girls have played for and accompanied. Pretty amazing. And really what was going through my mind the whole time was, I hope they like this song. They reassured me they did. It was cool. I grew up in Battle Creek, Michigan, a small factory town. That's where all of the cereals made, you know, Fruity Pebbles, Honey Bunches of Oats, Fruit Loops. My dad worked at Post Cereals for 50 years about. I started going to church when I was 9, got my first solo in the camp choir. I thought it was interesting standing up on the stage, looking out at all the pews. It just felt like home a little bit for me. I was just sitting in that room looking at, you know, quotes by Alan Jackson and Taylor Swift and so many people that have been in these rooms. And to think somehow our music brings us to the same spaces. I think it's so cool that a 3-year-old and a 73-year-old can both share love for a song. It's always my hope that my music moves people toward their faith and toward one another.
I cannot find the reasons why you give me so much. I'm falling in love by you.
Well, I knew music wasn't going to be a hobby when Lionel Richie called to put me on his tour. So I had written a song that he heard and wanted me to open up 22 cities. It went from 0 to 100. I mean, there was not much happening prior to that. So Uncle L, I owe you one, boy. For me to debut at the Opry is pretty special. I'm kind of pinching myself like, what am I doing here? My dad was introducing me to everyone from like Wynonna Judd, you know, to Bonnie Raitt, Aaron Tippin, Alan Jackson. I can't tell you how many times I sang Where I Come From. And then I found like Rascal Flatts and some of these guys that were singers with a tenor voice that I could, you know, connect myself to. So just being a part of that story, but still being me is really cool. And I think it's cool that the Opry has made room for the rest of us and allowing music to be that thing that brings unity. I'll be playing Known, which is probably my favorite song that I've been able to be a part of. It just talks about being loved for more than what you do. You know, more than the stages that you stand on or the accolades, there is something beautiful about being truly known and truly loved, and I want to remind people of that tonight.
And over 1 billion global streams. His music is touching people around the world. He is making his Grand Ole Opry debut. Please welcome to the circle, Tauren Wells.
With your truth, the kind of love that's bulletproof, and I surrender to your kindness. Oh, I'm fully known.
I think there's a lot of music that does a great job of making us forget about our problems. But if there was music that allowed us to consider them and ways around them and ways through them, that's kind of what I signed up for.